1. Houston Astros' Jose Altuve and his teammates celebrate their World Series win at a rally in Houston on November 3, 2017. Tens of thousands of fans welcomed the champions as the city continues to recover from Harvey and the devastating rains and flooding that followed the late August storm. Photos: thousands celebrate Astros at Victory Parade. David J. Philip, AP 2. Members of a Vietnamese honor guard stand at attention as leaders arrive at the airport ahead of the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit in Da Nang, Vietnam on November 9. Yiyang 2 AFP Getty Images 3. A woman wearing a historical costume rides her high-wheel bicycle before the annual penny farthing race in Prague on November 4. David W. Cerny, Reuters 4. President Donald Trump pours out the remaining fish food from a container as he feeds carp at a koi pond with Japan's Prime Minister Shinzo Abe at the Akasaka Palace in Tokyo on November 6. At first, Trump followed Abe's lead by gently spooning out small amounts of feed into the pond below. But while Abe then gracefully slipped the remainder of his box into the pond below, Trump abruptly stopped and, as cameras clicked, theatrically dumped the rest of his supply down to the fish. Abe laughed. Jim Watson, AFP Getty Images 5. Turbines cover Liverpool Bay, part of the Burbank offshore wind farm, off the coast of northern England, in the Irish Sea on November 8. Paul Ellis, AFP Getty Images 6. Shalane Flanagan crosses the finish line of the New York City Marathon on November 5, becoming the first American woman to win the race since 1977. She finished in 2 hours, 26 minutes, 53 seconds. "It's indescribable," the 36-year-old Flanagan said. "It's a moment I'm trying to soak up and savor." The marathon went off without interruption 5 days after the bike path terror attack killed 8 in Lower Manhattan. Timothy A. Clary, AFP Getty Images 7. Hoarfrost covers leaves on a bush in Moscow on November 9. Yuri Kochetkov, EPA 8. An Australian green tree frog named Godzilla sits on a hand as the Australian Museums launches a new frog app in Sydney on November 10. David Gray, Reuters 9. The moon rises in front of the Sentis Mountain near the village of Ebnat Kappel, Switzerland on November 3. Christian Mersey, PA 10. A migrant tries to swim to a German rescue vessel in the Mediterranean Sea off the coast of Libya on November 6. At least 5 African migrants died and more were missing on Monday after a boat carrying about 140 people capsized and then some migrants refused rescue by the Libyan Coast Guard and tried instead to swim to a German rescue vessel. The migrants' rubber boat overturned some 30 miles off the Libyan coast, said Libyan officials and rescue workers in Tripoli, to where the Coast Guard brought some 45 survivors. Alessio Paduano, AFP Getty Images 11. First Lady Melania Trump visits the Mutianyu section of the Great Wall of China in Beijing on November 10. President Donald Trump left Beijing bound for the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation Summit in Vietnam, but the First Lady stayed behind to play tourist. Their visit is part of a 12-day trip to Asia. Photos: Trump on tour following the president through Asia. Thomas Peter, Reuters 12. Mountain peaks are seen from NASA's Operation IceBridge research aircraft in the Antarctic Peninsula region, on November 4, above Antarctica. NASA's Operation IceBridge has been studying how polar ice has evolved over the past 9 years and is currently flying a set of 9-hour research flights over West Antarctica to monitor ice loss aboard a retrofitted 1966 Lockheed P-3 aircraft. Mario Tama, Getty Images 13. A man jumps in front of a part of the Berlin Wall Memorial site on November 8 in Berlin. November 9 marks the anniversary of Kristallnacht, when Nazis in Germany violently attacked Jews and destroyed their communities, and the fall of the Berlin Wall. Philip Singer, EPA 14. Hosni Arif 4, a Rohingya refugee who fled Myanmar 2 months ago, listens to children singing at a center in the Kutupalong refugee camp near Cox's Bazar, Bangladesh on November 5. Photos: Rohingya exodus fleeing violence in Myanmar. Hannah McKay, Reuters 15. 26 crosses stand in a field on the edge of Sutherland Springs, Texas, on November 6 to honor victims killed in a mass shooting at the First Baptist Church. A man dressed in black tactical-style gear and armed with an assault rifle opened fire inside the church, killing 26 people and wounding about 20 in what the governor called the deadliest mass shooting in the state's history. The dead ranged in age from 5 to 72 years old. Photos: small Texas town mourns victims of church shooting. The Week in Pictures, October 27, November 3. Scott Olson, Getty Images.